Nope. Nope. Fuck that. Too many mistakes. Fuck that. 7-Eleven, nice.
Alright, are you ready to go?
That's more like it. Fuck. Fuck! God damn it. There we go. Jesus Christ, Spyro! What the fuck? There we go. What the fuck? Ah. Called it. Alright guys, after I finish this level, I'll be right back. I gotta help wifey bring the groceries in. Fuck! There we go. Alright, be right back, guys. Alright, now she's here.
Jumping on the side. It's in one of those bags, yes.
What's in the suitcase?
More veggies.
More veggies.
I did get some fruit. I was hoping to get more apples, but they were slightly pricey. Lunch. I got myself a vegan
burger. Nice. Did it spill again? Yep, it spilled again.
Yeah, that's the downside.
Every damn time. Right.
That's why they had to tie it up.
Yeah, I gotcha. No big deal, I'll work with what I got. Finish this before we do that. You're welcome. Left and right.
so all good.
What?
The vegan bee burger is really good.
Oh, okay, cool. I have my earbuds in focus.
Okay.
Hi. How was your trip?
Other than the awful ride, it's not fine. It's not the driver's fault, once again.
Awful ride, what do you mean?
Just getting there.
Gotcha. The kids were buttheads to me.
Hey, dude.
Like, where's mom?
It's like she's out shopping.
Where's mom?
There's me, Alan.
Mm-hmm. Spyro, if you don't start hitting the damn chest.
I didn't want to wait that long.
That's fair.
Ow, fuck! It fell on my toe.
You motherfucker! God damn it.
Would you die?
Damn it. There we go. What are we at? 39? That's not good. We need to already be in Beastmakers by now.
For 2 hours and then get to cooking.
When are we watching the movie?
What time do you have them on?
Hmm?
What time do you have them on?
4.
That works. Like I said, just for today, I'm making simple soup and salad. Wish I could call off just so I could continue with the meal plan, but that was a bad idea.
Yeah, weekday shifts are one thing, but weekend shifts, definitely not good, and you have to do that. Spyro just defied physics there for a second. I don't know if you saw that, but I should have fallen into the pit. Done.
I figured you were hungry, so I got you something.
Thank you, honey.
Mm-hmm.
high, so after this, I won't be able to go to the market for the next...
Did you see that? Did you see that?
Mm-hmm.
He jumped. You didn't see that?
Oh, I saw.
I tapped his back and went, wah! Are you okay, Shadow?
He looks confused. Hey, would you like to go?
It's like those 80s movies. It's like, what's so funny? You are! Ha ha ha! Oh. By the way, these earbuds are awesome.
No, that's not a toy.
If all goes according to plan, this will only be 20-30 minutes left, hopefully. That's the goal, at least.
Something.
It's dry.
When I said I bought the honey, I'll see what it's like. They were doing the taste tester, but unfortunately, I should have asked for that.
Isn't anxiety fun?
But yeah, that's what the sequel movie to Inside Out was about. Apparently, she gets, I think her name is Rory, I don't remember. She gets, 5 new emotions because she just turned 13. I was like, oh no. Because, the puberty alarm was set off. That was for the trailer.
That was a fun time.
But yeah, the construction people came in and obviously literally messed with their minds. So everything was basically a mess.
Mm-hmm. Puberty was fun. I had my heart shattered every fucking day. Isn't that just fun?
Yeah, and you've done... People, these kids do some crazy stuff at that age.
I'm gonna say, the fuck you mean you? I didn't do anything.
I meant in general. When people were teenagers.
I made it. No! Damn it, Spyro! Alright, let me focus, please.
Alright, so the one new emotion we saw, because there's more of them, we only saw anxiety.
Gotta break the fucking chest again. There we go, okay. I don't know why Spyro flew so off course. Damn it! I didn't even touch the lightning, but okay, good. Whatever. That is...
Alright, so I got you some eggs.
Appreciate it.
Once again, I can't get much meat for you. I apologize.
It's fine. Hey. Oh, you fucking... No. Damn it! I cannot go into Guantan with no sparks again. That was a nightmare. I take it the hand soap was on sale, by the way?
Yeah.
That was a big-ass jug.
I thought it would be smaller. We just need something for the wash our hands in the bathroom.
Yeah. Oh, nope. Forgot this guy over here. Come on, Pumbaa.
Alright, got that out of the way.
There we go.
Hey, baby Chet. He's so little.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently he likes his belly rub now. You originally didn't at first. He actually would claw you just to give you a warning.
Stop!
He was complaining about it.
He uses his claws for every emotion. It's really hard to tell what he's feeling most of the time as a result.
Mm-hmm. He would claw, he would dig your claws into your flesh while he's purring.
Mm-hmm.
Like, buddy, we've talked about this. You got to learn to be gentle.
He's like, nope, fuck it, you die.
I don't know why he does that.
I would assume it's like instinctual, right? Oh shit, I
probably
did get the boat. Fuck, go, there we go. Tactical head bump. Got him. Alright, now... Oh, so fucking close! Done. That speedway went relatively smoothly, actually. That's a new one. Boys, what are you eating off the floor?
Still left over that chicken you spilled quite a bit on the floor.
What are you talking about? Oh, I see what you mean. Okay. Carpet's fucked anyway. God damn it. What are you doing? Stop it. There we go. Okay. Now we enter Guantan.
Was hoping to get more maple syrup, but apparently they didn't have any. Alright, farmer's market's been. That's all taken care of. Let's see.
You okay?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Let's see here. Need to activate my Discord.
Sounds stressed. About?
Like I said, I'm not going to do a conversation. I'm just working on it.
It's a tricky skill, honestly. Especially when we've been in isolation for so long. Remember, we were in isolation before the pandemic hit.
Yeah, that was the worst part.
Your stupid mom.
Even with the car, everything's just too high. I am going to mention that as much as I want to go to Sweetheart to celebrate Juneteenth, I couldn't. It was way too expensive. I forgot their food is is pricey. So what do you think of that video I sent you about the paid time off?
It's accurate. Schnooks did the same thing when I worked for them.
Yeah, considering people have their personal holidays nearby, near Christmas.
There we go. Yeah.
Because I was hoping at least get the paid time off for your birthday, but looks like they're not going to let me do that.
For my birthday?
Yeah.
My birthday is 3 days after Christmas. They're definitely not going to let you. My own job wouldn't let me take off for my birthday. I fucking hated them for that. Would you fucking die? God damn it! That's why it's called Guantan.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I didn't mean to yell that loud. I forgot. I can barely hear. Sorry. I hate these little fucking bastards! See ya. Really? Burn! God damn it! Oh my god, this game. We don't have sparks now. That's really fucking bad. This game wanted to be a fucking cock as usual. This is why every speedrunner hates this fucking level. That one oh god damn it. He's already dead! Spyro, why must you face the abyss, you goddamn fucking moron? Where are we at? 49. That's not good at all. I mean, all we have is treetops after this, so that's good. Metalhead takes, like, minutes at a time, honestly. Beans, beans, potatoes, potatoes. Really nice though. Did you give him a good review? Brett! Did you give him a good review? Fuck it. I'm putting the other earbud back in. Watch it. I'm listening to Shmoyo Ho's Space is So Cool with Markiplier. And they added a little thing at the end where Mark. It's a compilation of Mark just dying a lot in Mario Maker. Huh? Yeah, that's what they added at the end. It was funny as hell. How did you not fucking die? Got him. Done. Alright. Perfect. Still gotta get the rest of the endings in this, Brit. In space with Markiplier. Brit. You're looking right at me. Are you okay?
Yeah, you were talking to me. That's my voice.
You didn't respond.
I said,
Okay, because you just fucking stared at me. Honey, breathe. You're freaking yourself out over nothing. Just chill. You have time to do everything you need to, and again, I'm more than happy to help. I just killed him. Actually, that just saved me time somehow. Okay, we gotta remember that. Is the baby okay? He's gonna kill you if you're not careful. Jet's very feisty today.
They both are.
I was ready to send him to NASA this morning. That was bullshit. 20 minutes till breakfast time. Wake up! No! God damn it! Gotta be careful, tactical, and... Got it! Okay. Never done this without sparks before. This is interesting. At least, not that I can remember. Where? There it is. Okay, I see it. That was really hard to see, too. Yeah, sub 1 hour. We're on PB pace. Right. Yay! Thank you for the chicken etouffee. It was delicious, honey. Remaining in comfort now, I'm at 2, right? Fuck. This is gonna be close.
Alright.
I still have 11 levels left. Killing in there. Oh.
Duh.
Thank you. My god, man. I forgot that was on this playlist. Oh, okay. Forgot to teleport back. I've been defeated and brought down. Oh, dropped to my knees when hope ran out. Oh, the time has come to change my way. I'll never long for what might have been. No regret or waste my life again. Oh, that's hard to remember. God damn, Miles Kennedy's range is fucking insane. A dream, not a chance to feel, chance to feel the love. Yeah, no. Holy shit, Brittany, I can't. God damn, Miles Kennedy's fucking range. That hurt. No, son of a puck. Wait, we can use this. Yeah! Fuck those little demon dudes. Got him. Hold on, I have a request, apparently. Just got on my Discord, so give me a sec. Simple man? Oh shit, okay. It's been a while since I practiced this one, though. Well, mama told me when I was young, said sit beside me, my only son, and listen closely to what I say, and if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day. Boy, take your time, don't live too fast. Troubles will come and they will pass. And find a woman and you'll find love. And don't forget that there is a someone up above. And be a simple kind of man. Be a something you love and understand. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Oh, won't you do this for me, son? If you can, forget your lust for the rich man's gold. All that you need now is in your soul. And if you do this, oh baby, if you try, all that I want from you, my son. Whoop. And be a simple kind of man. And be a something you love and understand. Baby, be a simple kind of man. Won't you do this for me, son, if you can? Don't you worry, you'll find yourself. Follow your heart and nothing else. And if you knew this, oh baby, if you try, all that I want for you, my son. And be a simple kind of man. Oh, won't you do this for me, son, if you can? So baby, be a simple, be a simple man. Oh, won't you do this for me, son, if you can?
Wait a minute. Got him.
Still got his ass. Why did you go back up? I didn't want to go back up. God damn it, game! There we go.
Well, I've got a candle, and I've got a spoon. I live in a hallway with no doors and no rooms. Under the window They all were found, but such of concrete within the doorway, without a sound. Someone save me if you will, and take away all these pills. And please just save me if you can from my blasphemy in my wasteland. How did I get here? And what went wrong? Couldn't handle forgiveness. Now I'm far beyond gone. I can barely remember the look of my own eyes. How could I love this? A life so dishonest. It made me compromise. Someone save me if you will, and take away all these pills. And please just save me if you can from my blasphemy in my wasteland.
Hello, hello.
Jump in the water. Jump in with me. Jump on the altar. Lay down with me. The hardest question to answer is why? Why? Someone save me if you will, and take away all these pills. And please just save me if you can from my blasphemy in my wasteland.
Whoops. There we go.
Somebody save me! Somebody save me! Please don't erase me!
Where the fuck is it? There we go. Yeet and yeet. No, goddammit! Alright. Is that all the dragons? Yes, it's all the dragons. Nice. Eh. Really? There it is. Okay, fine. Of course this is the best song in the fucking playlist.
This world will never be what I expected. And if they don't belong, who would have guessed it? I will not leave alone everything that I own to make you feel like it's not too late. It's never too late. Even if I say it'll be alright, still I hear you say you want to end your life. But again we try to just stay alive. Maybe we'll turn it all around, cause it's not too late. It's never too late. No one will ever see this side reflected. And if there's something wrong, who would have guessed it? And I have left alone everything that I own to make you feel like it's not too late. It's never too late. Even if I say It'll be alright. Still I hear you say you want to end your life. Now and again we try to just stay alive. Maybe we'll turn it all around, cause it's not too late. It's never too late.
Nope, nope, fuck. Fucked it up. God damn it. What are we at? 114.
This world will never be what I expected. And if I don't belong...
What the fuck, Spyro? There we go.
Maybe we'll turn it all around, cause it's not too late. It's never too late. Maybe we'll turn it all around, cause it's not too late. It's never too, too late.
There we go. So because we fucked up the flight, we're gonna have to book it now. Which sucks.
Ah, my fingers.
It's already 2 o'clock?
Yeah.
Britt.
Hmm?
Is it 2 o'clock?
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm not even close to done. Alright, I'll join you when I'm done, okay? Yeah.
Can they hear us? Oh, you have your Bluetooth on?
Yeah.
So that means they can't hear you.
It's nothing private. You're fine.
Just as long as the streamers can't hear.
So they can, but it's nothing private.
Okay, just don't want to be in between calls. That's why.
You're fine. I'm gonna take care of these guys first, because they piss me off. Spyro. There you go. Nice try, dickhead. How many lives do we have? 7. Alright, that should be enough. Because we have to do a couple more death abuses. Oh, get up there. There we go.
Oh, that was close.
Jesus fucking Christ! I threaded the needle and somehow it just was thrown directly off the cliff. Good thing we only have like two death abusers left. Back, bitch. Got her. Okay. I'm sorry, I burned that one too. Why didn't it burn? There we go. Done. Alright, on to the last world.
don't get tattooed part the across the strings of the line. Obviously, don't even go to someone's house and get inked. Those are all red flags.
I'm fucking sorry. What happened?
I was reading a post from Trix Tattoo. Basically, the red flag is don't just get money to strangers when it comes to getting tattoos. That's a good way do a scam for direct deposits. And definitely don't get inked at someone's house.
Thank you. Last level. Holy shit. Oh, well, that was bad. That was really bad, actually, because my PB is 129.44. Still 2 minutes off PB, that's not bad. I also know exactly where I lost the 2 minutes, so thankfully not too bad. Still awfully disappointing, though, because I was really hoping for a PB today. Oh well, can't win them all. Anyway, it was fun, though. It was a very fun run. When Spyro wanted to cooperate. Alrighty. $130, $134. Yeah, that's really bad. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. If you liked your scene, hit that follow button on Twitch and subscribe. And if you're watching this on my YouTube channel where I archive my streams, hit that subscribe button and that little bell to be notified when I upload. But yeah, love you. Appreciate you. And as always, stay strong no matter what. Bye, guys. And thank you to everybody who stopped in and hung out for a bit. Appreciate you.
Streaming the PS4. Sorry.
Whoops. Wrong button. There we go.